What's up, y'all? It's Crown Monique here again, and I'm here with the Tea on Trading.
Ran up a check and I didn't look back. Don't want your bitch, that hoe was wet. What is you doing? Run up a set. She wanna argue, I won't react. And make it right back. I am a player, bitch, I am a Mac. If it ain't about money, please don't hit my jet. If it ain't about money, please don't hit my jet. Truck presidential, you know it's a let. I put the North and the gang on my back. She in her feelings.
We're here to discuss about the real spill on trading. Let's talk about Forex traders. Like, let's talk about what I don't like about Forex traders. You know what I hate? I hate when I see other Forex traders that post money. It looks like a scam. Like, don't just post a bunch of money. Even when I see that, I'm thinking it's a scammer. First of all, that's not it. Stop posting money, dear fellow scammers. We run a business, not dear fellow traders. Look, I can't even say traders right. I'm saying scammers because that's what they keep doing. I hate it. Stop it. Second is people that call this a scam go through three phases. One is you, the person. If you come into a business and you signed up, you paid your $235, but you don't want to do any work and you just expect to make millions, that's not how it works. Three main reasons why people do not succeed in this business. One is you. You're not putting in the results. Yeah, you want to make $100 a day, but what have you studied? Nothing. Two, the person you signed up under. Sometimes you could get recruited onto someone who just builds. Some people don't trade at all, and that's the truth. They just don't. They know how to build. So you got signed up under somebody who just builds. They really don't know about trading. Your focus is mostly going to be what? Building, because the person that signed you up isn't really a trader. And three is you. Did I say you? The third thing is you. It's you again, because you gave up. Yeah, the person that signed you up is a builder, but why did you stop? You could have gotten help everywhere else. The platform works. What we're paying for is school. It's like you're going to school to learn how to become a millionaire. So all that I just don't get it. It's three reasons why you call it a scam. It's either you, the person who signed up, or the other reason is you, because you quit. I didn't quit. I've been here 14 months, 15, 16 months, whatever you want. I've been with the program for a year. You've seen my growth. So therefore, what's really the scam? You or the person that signed you up or what you do every day? If you want something in life, you better go get it and be consistent. Trading is the platform where this is the only platform that's teaching people how to trade. You can learn this on YouTube. Let's keep it 100. But 100, YouTube don't got the updates as this platform. YouTube is teaching you stuff that happened in 2018, 2019. It's not updated correctly. So with that being said, that's the real spill on trading. People think it's a scam because you was only with the program 2 months. This is the funny part, y'all. You won't give yourself 365 days, but you work for somebody else for 365 days to get a raise that's not even worth a dollar. These are the other type of traders that I hate. Those who knock jobs. I'm not knocking your job. I used to work a job. I would never knock nobody's hustle. I was the biggest hustler in Douglasville. If you come looking for Monique worked in four different... I worked everywhere. I've done everything because it's just me and my mom. Okay? I'm not knocking your job. It's even good that you have a job around the coronavirus time. You're an essential worker. But listen, my thing is, people are getting laid off left and right. That job don't care about us. So why would Monique stay at that job? It don't make no sense. I'm in four different businesses now. I love it. I don't need you to do what I do, but I want you to help your family. Think about it. Okay. Well, that's all the tea from Miss Crown Monique. Stay tuned. Be easy and breezy. Okay.
Ran up a check and I didn't look back. Don't want your bitch. That hoe was wet. What is you doing? Run up a set. She wanna argue. I won't read. And make it right back. I am a player, bitch. I am a Mac. If it ain't about money, please don't hit my jet. If it ain't about money, please don't hit.